Just three regular season games left for Cards football.
And there are lots of arguments of where Louisville should be ranked. Fred knows exactly the answer to this.
I mean, you know, supporters would say they belong higher, and an awful lot of people say they belong lower, and so here we are talking about this. Hello again, everybody. This Saturday at noon, UofL football is a two-point favorite at Syracuse. With three-quarters of its season complete, Louisville's one of only six unbeaten in the USA, off to the first 9-win start in the program's 100-year history. But the Cards are only number 9 in the all-important bowl championship series ranking, sitting behind South Carolina and LSU, which each have two losses this season. Louisville comes off a decisive win over Temple, now 4-0 and tied for first place in the Big East, on track to live up to its preseason advertising of becoming the league's regular season champion. But the conference still gets no respect. The Cards are ranked 44th in the Sagarin computer rankings, behind four schools with non-winning records, 10 spots behind a North Carolina team they already beat, and the Cards' strength of schedule is only 105th. But today, head coach Charlie Strong said he and his Cards must stay focused, keep impressing on the field, and not worry about the BCS rankings.
Well, we're 9, it's 8 above us, so I don't ever look at those other teams, because what I don't want to do is we lose focus, and then all of a sudden we go stub our toe, and then we won't even be in the conversation. So I guess it's good even to be a part of that conversation. I always think that we can go get better. But I don't want to start politicking, because number one is, when you look at the BCS rankings, is it's no control. No coach, whatever any coach says, he has no control over. Because, you know, some people are going to say, we're in this conference and we're causing the level of competition. So what? But if but put us in that conference, let's see where we would be.
So they continue to play with the proverbial chip on their shoulder. Right now, CBSSports.com projects the Cards to go unbeaten and make the Orange Bowl January 1st, where it would play ACC champion Florida State. That would be just the second ever BCS game for the Cards, who beat Wake Forest in the Orange Bowl after the 2006 season. I am Fred Calgill, WLKY News.